If you have shoulder pain, especially with lifting, right, an overhead press, bench press, push-ups, right, push press, any kind of a jerk, right, split jerk, push jerk, a lot of times the problem is your ability to create tension and create torsional tension. And it's not just the wrist, the elbow, and the shoulder, but it's actually the shoulder blade that I want to create this tension in. And so what we're going to be doing is having my hand, I'm going to actually come out towards the camera here, we're coming this way and we're actually trying to rotate this band, and it's not just I'm rotating everything, or excuse me, it's not just I'm rotating the wrist, elbow, and shoulder, but this is all rotating, and I want you to feel it here, and I want you to feel it in the back. So when we do this, you're going to grab your band, it's just tied in the middle of a squat rack, you're going to press out, right? You're pressing a little bit already, and everything is rotating here. Wrist, elbow, shoulder. So you should feel this guy activate, your traps, kind of hopefully lower traps start to activate here. Hold that for 5 seconds. 3, 4, 5. Back right off. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. That's too easy. You can grab the whole thing, push into it. This is relatively easy. I would probably use red band I'd probably use. 3, 4, 5, as long as you feel it, not just here, in the shoulder, but I want you to feel it around, underneath, kind of your armpit, and in the back. I want that shoulder blade, that scapula, to have to be activating. So, great way to start working on rotational control. Also build a little bit of strength in this area, so when you are pressing overhead, right, doing these motions overhead, doing a push-up or bench press, you're already, oh, I got to screw into the ground, screw into the bar, right? Screw into the bar as you're pressing overhead.